go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Gap to the car in front is 2.4 seconds. Gap to teammate behind is 1.5 seconds. Gap ahead is 1.8 seconds. Caution, caution. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, clear. Okay, you're in the top 10. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Some information on Ocon, they seem to have an issue. gap to car in front is 17.8 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. The gap to the car ahead is 17.5 seconds.